huge impact. I just beat a running gun. Okay, so I just want to show you all the guns that there is in Cuphead. If you never had Cuphead, if you like don't know how many guns there are, but we're gonna start with the very first one, the peach. You already should know it by now. This one. So let's go and use it. Oh no, I have to get rid of the other one. You'll see this gun next, right? Yeah, you'll see this. No, the third one. Here, I don't want that gun. I just want this one. Yeah, this one. No, I don't want you. Okay, what does it mean if I don't want you? Okay, we're just gonna have to leave it there. Okay, we're going to tree chop trouble. So this one basically just shoots straight. Yep. Oh no, I don't want to show you it yet. Because for you that didn't play Cuphead, I don't want to spoil it. So basically, it's just like the normal gun that you start off with the Elder Cup. That gives you like a potion. You can do this. You guys can't see me. No! I want you to see what I have on my thing. Thank you for covering it. So you can shoot up like that. Shoot down like that. Running. But I don't have enough time to show you. Let me get that butterfly. And then basically, it's super this. Okay, I can't show it. I wish you could repair your bone. Did I even get a butterfly? Yeah, I didn't even get a butterfly. Why am I even looking for a butterfly if I didn't even get one? Okay, here we get past this guy. No, I hate you. Go away. Here we get up here. So we can, and it's super, it's basically like this. Okay, you can shoot up and down with it. I just want to beat the running gun real quick. Like, you guys can, like, watch the gun if you want. That's good. That's what I'm talking about. All guns in Cuphead. I was gonna make a video of Cuphead. Okay, get up here. It's like I'm playing real Cuphead. No, like a real video. Okay. Yeah, definitely close. Yes, we're right here. Let me just perfect to pass you, and then I'll just... Like, that's a cool hack you can do. Like, if you have like 2 health or like more than 2 health, yeah, you can just jump on it. It's really cool and easy. Okay, so that's the first gun that we use. And I got a B.
Minus. I hate minuses.
Okay. So the next gun is no, I don't want you to do that. Okay, the next gun is the spread. Oh my god, if that thing's in the window, okay. Yeah, you could stay right there, because I don't want them to see.
So basically, the spread is like, it doesn't go that far.
Shoot up and down with it.
I have to show you, it's super. Okay, why aren't the pink butterflies doing it? Aren't they supposed to like give you, and that's the super. Really cool. I like that super. Ow! Cuphead, you're clumsy. Very clumsy. I don't know what you would do if you were real, but seriously, for me, you just know. You're worse than an airplane. Doesn't know how to fly an airplane, even though he studied the blueprints to how to use an airplane. Okay, that's it. But that's that gun, okay.
I don't know. I'm not gonna beat the whole thing.
Well, that gun was pretty much so good. So now we're moving on to the chase. Which it basically looks like chases the enemy. So this is the chaser. See? It has stars green. And every enemy that's around you, it just shoots at them. Like you could just keep running. I keep doing what you were doing because it would just shoot up that up like that. You see how it did that? And if you already know Cuphead, do not watch this video, seriously. But if you just want to see the guns, like see how they really work, like never used them and like you got them, then that's fine with me.
Woo!
But just don't. Just don't. I didn't know if this gun was gonna be helpful. Like, very helpful. And lately I'm doing Cuphead videos. Do you know why? I just into Cuphead so much. I wasn't really interested in it when I saw like people play. I was like, wow, that's really cool. I like Cuphead. Let me have a turn on it. I got it. Okay, so the chaser is like this. I'm gonna try to beat the game. Not the game. I'm not gonna beat the game like today. That would have wasted up the whole thing of the game. I was like, where is he going? Like, is he dead? Did I kill him while I was doing that? Because, like, we got one through the walls, and I was like, okay, I see the boss down there. But that would never happen. That would have been so silly.
Yeah, he would have died.
We would have heard it. Yeah, we would have heard it. Okay, so now we're going to the lobby. Oh, I'm scared to use this. I never used it. Well, I used it, but I never used it on my own gun.
Now go.
Okay, yep. This gun. You can shoot up with it. It doesn't go that far, it just bounces back down. Why didn't I parry that? That's a super. It's like a big ball that comes out of nowhere. It shoots down. I thought there was one right there. See how that one is like that one pepper? They come like in like 3 seconds, like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Beat these guys like this, but it's just gonna like go down. I'm gonna die with it. There's no way. Okay, I tried getting rid of that guy with this. It worked. It like killed him instantly. Or was that me when I was just regularly shooting it? Regularly? What? What? I just made up that word, but yeah, regularly. Okay, get up here. I don't want to fall down. Because I think if you stay down there for too long, it happened to me. Like, you, like, die. Like, you know, you don't die, but you, like, you get hit. Comment down below. I know what you're talking about if you know what I'm talking about. Okay? Or if it happened to you before. I don't know what that is, but it's a bug or a glitch, I don't know. And these are bugs, so definitely don't want to. I like to call these bees, but they're really not bees. But I'm going to die at the bee part if I even make it to that part. I even think I'm going to make it to that part. Yeah. Anyway.
Exit to the map. Okay. That's the ladder. Oh, now we have to switch the gun. Okay, shoot. Oh, the charge. Yes, the charge. We need the charge.
And the roundabout roundabout's my favorite. I said the roundabout
my favorite. Yeah, the roundabout's my favorite.
So I'm gonna make another video like right after this one. Because I'm playing Cuphead, so this is what it does. You do this and then you hold, you have to keep tapping though. It's like really hard to control. Like this, you have to like keep tapping to see what's going on. And then hold it until that circle goes around that thing and then let go. Or if the circle's around the thing and then you dash, it will do it. It's super! I don't know how to do it super, because I can't get in the berries. Like that, maybe? And that's a super, it's like the biggest one. Okay, let's try to beat it. I know we're not going to even beat it, because I'm not good with this gun yet. Yeah, we're already at 2 health. On an easy part. Yeah, we're already at 1 health. So, that's that gun. Now we're moving on to this gun, the last gun, the roundabout. Let's do this with the roundabout.
I got it. I'm gonna win. Now I don't want this gun. So the roundabout, you have to tap it. Yeah, you have to tap it. So you can shoot up like this. Like you probably got all gone. Like all gone. A trisket. Yeah, a trisket. Oh my god, I want to get a silver, but these. But the pink ones keep dying. And this is a super, just like a giant ring. Okay, and this is the last gun silver. We're just going to be after, but I'm going to make another video like, right after. But don't worry, because the content is still gonna be on. Woo! Goodbye.